Deva Gaurachandra Gauridasa Mandire Devadi Deva Gaurachandra Gauridasa Mandire Devadi Deva Gaurachandra Gauridasa Mandire Devadi Sange Gaura Ambika Te Vihare
Sachi Sota Gaurachandra Anandita
ಗೌರಚಂದ್ರ ಆನಂದಿತ ಅಂತರೇ ನಿತ್ಯಾನಂದ ಸಂಗೇ ರಂಗೇ ವೀರೇ ಪಾಷಂಡಖಂಡ ನಿತ್ಯಾನಂದ ಸಂಗೇ ರಂಗ ನಿತ್ಯಾನಂದ ಗೌರಚಂದ್ರ ಗೌರಿದಾಸ ಮಂದಿರೇ
in the afternoon, really, in flexible. By his presence, he nourishes the pastimes of Radha and Krishna. He gives great happiness to Radharani. Even Balaram and Sridham and the great other sakhas, they don't know. They cannot join into this Madhuri Leela. But Subala, Madhumangala, Ujjwala, Arjuna, Ali, there are many other pretty nervous sakhas, they actually can participate in the intimate pastimes of Sri Sri Radha and Krishna. That is why Gauridas, Subala came as Gauridas, and he is very, very dear to both Krishna Balaram and to Radha Krishna. He is dear to both of them because he is a sakha. That is why he is very dear to Balaram. But he is a Priya Narma Sakha, so he is very dear to Radharani. That is why here in Ambika Kalna, which is around 40 kilometers from Navadvip, Mayapur, Gauridas is eternally residing there and he is worshipping the most beautiful ladies of Gaur Nithai. That Gauridas Mandira is very beautiful. Shining, effulgent, and Gaur Nithai are present directly there because the deities of Gaur Nithai, they have been manifested by Lord Gauranga himself. That is why Nityananda Gauranga, always they are performing their pastimes in Ambika Kalna. Devali Deva Gaura Chandra Uridas Mandire. Devali Deva Gaura Chandra Gauridas Mandire. The famous pastime where when Gauridas came to dance in his temple, Gauridas temple. And when they were dancing in Kirtan, the deities jumped from the altar. The deities jumped down from the altar. And this pastime has never occurred in any place in this universe. This was the most holy place. I got Nama Diksha from my beloved Gurudev, Pujyapad, Srila Bhakti Shastri Parampada Maharaj. He told me after Diksha to take the blessings of Gauridas Pandit and Gaur Nithai and then go to their Milanthan, which is a tree. It's a Kalpavriksha tree near to the temple. Okay, so Gaur Nithai jumped down from the altar and they started dancing with the real Gaur Nithai. So there were two Gaur Nithai dancing with the Kirtan of Gauridas. What a beautiful pastime. Even the demigods were showering flowers on Gauridas Mandire. But Gauridas became very unhappy. He became very confused. He started thinking, now that my deities are also jumped down and they are dancing, when Gaur Nithai will return back to Navadvip, they will also go with him. So whom will I worship? I will become alone in Ambika Kalna. he became very morose, feeling the impending separation from his ETC. And he took a stick in his hand. And he ran after one of the pair of Gornitai. Just like Yashoda, taking the stick in the hand to capture Krishna. Krishna, being the master of creation, still likes to be chased after and to be caught. Krishna likes that very much, especially and only by his pure, not by any audience. So Gauridas is very dear to the Lord. So when he took the stick in his hand, Gornitai became very happy. Very, very happy. They were in bliss. And Gornitai did not know which were the pair of his deities. So he just started chasing after anyone. If one pair would escape, then he would start chasing after the other pair. It's a beautiful pastime, one can imagine, in Gauridasa Mandir. Then ultimately, Gauridas was not giving up like Yashoda. He didn't give up. So Nityananda and Gauranga decided, we will also not get caught this time. We will not be defeated by our pure devotee. But we will be defeated by the devotee of his devotee. Nityananda, 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 looked at Gauranga and told him, we cannot hide, we cannot escape from Gauridas because he is our pure devotee. But we can hide from him, we cannot escape, but we can hide. So Gauranga told, but where should we hide? There is no place in his temple where he will not find us. Where should we hide? Nityananda said, I am present in everyone's heart as the Paramatma. Shiro Shari Ghar Bhor Shari. విశాఖ శ్యాం సకలాస నిత్యా నందరామం శరణం నమస్తే. కృష్ణదాస విరాజ్ గోస్వామి డిస్క్రైబ్ దట్ నిత్యానంద ఇస్ ప్రెజెంట్ ఇన్ ఎవ్రీ వన్స్ హార్ట్. శిరోదక్షాయి విష్ణు క్యూములేటివ్ పరమాత్మ ఇస్ యాక్చువల్లీ ద ప్లేనరీ ఎక్స్పాన్షన్ ఆఫ్ నిత్యానంద ప్రభు. So Nityananda told Gauranga, let us go and hide in the heart of, if we go and hide in the heart of Gauridas, then he will find us. We are already there in his heart actually. So let us go and hide in the heart of his dear disciple. His name is Chaitanya Das, who was also dancing in the kirtan. So when they keep chasing after them, both Gaur Nitai entered into the heart of Chaitanya Das. And from that day, Chaitanya Das's name changed. And he is known as Hridaya Chaitanya Das, because he is carrying Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in his heart.
Jaya Hridaya Chaitanya, Jaya Hridaya Chaitanya, Hridaya Chaitanya, Jaya Hridaya Chaitanya. Jaya Gauranitai, Jaya Gauranitai, Gauranitai, Jaya Gauranitai.
Das was in bliss, seeing his new deities. But Gauri Das thought in his mind that what will happen if they again jump from the altar? If they have jumped once, they can do it again. Always possible. And next time Gauranga will not be here to replace it. So Gauri Das, even now the system is going on in the temple. Every few minutes the curtain is closed so that they cannot jump down. Like Bhakya Bihari in Vrindavan, they are afraid the Lord will leave, especially if some pure devotee comes. The Lord gets attracted, akarshani. Say, the Lord may leave Kalna. So if you offer dandavat to go to the eye of Gauri Das and you get up, the curtains are already closed. So you have to again offer dandavat. And again you get up. Close. So then you have to try offering quick dandavat. Then maybe you can have the darshan of Gauri Das. But their beauty is so unlimited that one is not satisfied with the momentary darshan. One has to wait and see them again and again. But just when the eyes are satiated with their beauty, just at that time the curtain closes. So leaving the devotee like a fish outside of water, trembling to see that beauty. But it is a feast to our eyes to behold the beautiful temple of Gauri Das Pandit, where Nithai Gaur are even dancing today. Kona Kona Bhagyavan Dekhi Bari Bari. Some very fortunate souls are able to see and hear the participants. Nitya Ananda Gaura Chanda Gauri Das Mandire. Gauri Das is a pure devotee. If Gauri Das requests the Lord to deliver all souls, then the Lord will dissolve this universe. Like Vasudev Datta. Srila Vasudev Datta requested Gauranga in Puri that please deliver all souls in this universe. Let me take the sins of all the souls. Let me suffer them. You take them with you. You see, we are so selfish that we want others to take our sins and suffer. We want to transfer. But the associates of Gauranga are not like that. They are not selfish. Prabhupada used to always knowledge in this world.
Gauranga janera shakti aache brahmanda utare. Gauranga janera shakti aache brahmanda utare. Gaurangera eka eka janera shakti brahmanera utare.
Every single associate of Nityananda and Gauranga has the power to deliver the whole universe because the Lord is bound by them. He has to accept the request of his pure associate. So Gauri Das is Karatas. He is not praying for himself. Totally selfless, he is already immersed in Gaur Leela, in Radha Krishna Leela. He is praying for all souls. And that is our only hope. If pure devotees pray for us, then we are delivered. Because the Lord only knows his pure devotees. He does not know us. We don't have any connection with the Lord. God, the Lord has connection only with great devotees like Gauri Das, who are eternally serving Him in the Nitya Leela. And they appear with Him wherever He takes birth. He appears in whichever universe. His associates, they also expand and they also appear to assist him in his pastime. So they are bounded by their love and the Lord only listens to them. So we should pray to Gauri Das that Sarva Jeeva means I am one of them. Sarva Jeeva Uddhare. You are praying to Gauranga for Sarva Jeeva. So I am one of them, please. Pray for me also. Please let me see your eternal pastime. Please let me become a servant of your servant. Sometimes when Radharani cannot go to meet Krishna, then Subal, he looks just like Radharani. Same. So he goes inside Radharani's palace and he dresses up like Radharani and Radharani dresses up like Subha. And then Srimati Radhika goes out and meets Krishna. And in that way Subha fulfills the innermost desires of Radha and Krishna. So Gaur Leela also, he is fulfilling the innermost desires of Gauranga. So our only hope is his prayers to the Lord. Karata Ash. This song is so beautiful because it has been written directly by Gauri Das. So in that way, give a small explanation to this song so that you can understand the mood of Gauri Das. We will conclude with Harinam Kirtan. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Hare.
Krishna Krishna Hare Hare
Hari Bol,
Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, H